regard to the administrative rule, and I understand the purpose of that, Mr. Burson and your staff, for deciding the levels of penalties with some systematic approach. That's why when we consider revising the rule, Mr. Burke, I would be an advocate thinking out loud with regard to tables A and B and all of that, that we have a category for top level public officials, governors, statewide elected officials, legislative leaders, major city council presidents or chairs, major county commission presidents or chairs, whatever the lingo is, maybe even judges. A category above the routine of the public officials whose issues we consider. There's a wealth of difference between those persons I've mentioned as possibilities for an inclusion of a top level category and the local officials in rural Oregon, no offense to rural Oregon, the city of Imbler or Napa or anywhere else, who often don't even have a laptop or don't want to use it. And I think there's just a wealth of difference, and I think of our guidelines, I have to know their guidelines on penalties, if we revise the rule, could, if not should, consider that.
Okay.